friends.
In this video, you can learn how to install WordPress in localhost. WordPress is an open source software. It is open source content management software. It is useful for designing websites without coding knowledge. So basically, three levels of installation methods are there. Three levels of methods are there. But first one, each software, what are the WordPress software and other backend softwares, Apache Server, MySQL or MariaDB and PHP, Perl, all the other backend softwares installation individually. But and this is the first method. And second method, all the backend softwares are integrated a single file, that is a JAMP file, that is a JAMP server or bundle server. You can installation that you can download and installation that bundle server and then installation the WordPress, the both files. And next create the database and can give the connectivity to the WordPress. That is the second method. The third method is and front end and back end, so all the softwares in integrate a single file. That is the only single file you can download from the Bitnami website. Bitnami website is provide the single file, WordPress and backend, all the backend files as a single file. You can download and installation and with the simple easy steps. That is the third method. In this video, you can learn this third method, how can download and installation in the WordPress in localhost. Localhost means your internet server or local server or standalone computer. So how to installation you can learn in this video.
Before installation, you should know about WordPress website. WordPress website, WordPress.com and WordPress.org, two sites are there. WordPress.com is a free web hosting website. It is provide limited services with your name as a subdomain, your web address as a subdomain. It is a free web hosting services. And WordPress.org is actually content management software website site, that is content management website website. Now you can go to Google and search the Bitnami WordPress. You can click the go to the Bitnami website and on my computer option is there in last, and you click the there Windows, Mac and Linux, click that on that menu and you select for Windows 64 bits, Mac also, Linux also there. You click for Windows purpose installation on Windows, you click the Windows 64 bits. Now download it one, that is a download file, you click double click the download file. We start the Bitnami installation. Select the version, English version, language. Next, automatic installation database. Here, asking the where the files is download. I create the separate folder for WordPress 2020 folder for all the files installation on that particular folder. I create the WordPress 2020 folder. It is asking for the, where the all the files here install. I create that folder. Next. Next, all the files are installed in that particular folder. Here, you give the name, your name or your computer name. Then give the email address. Then login name and password. Login name and password you give note down separately, because whenever you go to the administration, you require this login name and password. So you note down separately those login name and password. You give the password and retype the password. You can click the next. Retype the password. Then click next. Asking the site name. Next, no need to cloud services. Next. Automatically all the files are installing, creating the MySQL database and Apache server, all the my parallel PHP, all the files are installation one by one without your knowledge. It is already creating the database and connectivity, all the things automatically. No need to separate creation the database and connectivity. So simple steps, it is installation, it's easy way. It is depend upon your system performance. It takes a few minutes for installation. All the files, Apache server, MySQL, all the files installation, creating the WordPress stack also. Simply it installation, it takes few minutes. After installation, automatically MySQL and Apache server started automatically running the now finish. Now here MySQL and Apache server started automatically. We minimize that one, running those both running automatically. Minimize that one. Just you click the access the WordPress. So in the top URL address, that is a IP address and WordPress, that is a website address. First, localhost or IP address is same thing. IP address and slash WordPress, that is address of your website in localhost. It is a home page, default home page. If you change the theme, different colors, different structures is there. It is depend upon your theme selection. It is a default home page. So like this one, if you are interested, you download and installation this file. Thank you.